good morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Myself Vivan Tamar from LKDB class. I am 3 years old. As all of us know, we are here to celebrate Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti. Today I am going to give a short speech on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, in a Hindu family. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. His mother's name was Putli Bai. Mahatma Gandhi was a great freedom fighter who devoted his whole life for India's independence. He was a preacher of non-violence. He is also popularly known as the father of nation or Babu. He believed in simple living and high thinking. His favorite song was Raghupati Rakhab Raja.